Understanding the differences in 3406E and C15 cylinder blocks, cylinder heads, and head gaskets can be a little confusing, but an IPD innovation can help resolve some of the confusion. The 3406E and C15 engine lines have a long history of updates and improvements, and sometimes these revisions lead to components that are not completely compatible with each other. In this case, changes in the cylinder block, cylinder heads, and cylinder head gaskets have led to the development of IPD's new 224-5122-SP, or special head gasket. Visually, there is only a subtle difference between the two original style head gaskets at the oil return port at the rear of the engine, but structurally, they are considerably different. Earlier engines used the 153-9653 head gasket, which has an integral seal molded into the head gasket at the oil drain back passage. This gasket works well as long as the original style block, cylinder head, and spacer plate are in good condition. Care must be taken, however, when cleaning the block or spacer plate in this area, since abrasive pads or wheels can quickly taper or distort the surfaces to where they will no longer seal properly. This earlier style head gasket is constructed of three layers: one layer of perforated metal core and two layers of graphite material. The later engines use the 224-5122 head gasket. This gasket does not have the integral seal molded at the oil return and is designed to be used with a free-floating seal on the later style cylinder blocks. The free-floating seal offers a more positive seal between the cylinder head and block, whereas the earlier design relied on a coated spacer plate gasket to seal between the block and spacer plate. The 224-5122 head gasket is constructed of five layers: two layers of perforated metal core and three layers of graphite material, making it approximately one-third heavier than the earlier style gasket. Differences in the cylinder blocks and cylinder heads can also have an effect on the head gasket. Earlier cylinder heads had a flat surface between the cylinders, as shown in this photo, and was typically used with the earlier, lighter three-layer head gasket. The later cylinder head castings had a relief cut or groove between the cylinders, as shown in this second photo. This cylinder head design was typically used with the later engines and with the heavier five-layer style head gasket. However, with the various exchange programs and replacement of cylinder heads has increased the usage of these relief style cylinder heads, and they have become far more common and are being used far more frequently in the earlier style engines. Comparing them side by side with the earlier head on the left and the later head on the right, the difference is obvious. The issues began when the earlier three-layer style head gasket was used with this optional relief cut cylinder head. The combined conditions of the cylinder block, spacer plate, and cylinder head could allow for thermal push of the gasket material into the voids of the relief cuts, pulling the gasket material back away from the fire ring. Depending on the condition of the other components, this could result in leaks. But this is not the fault of the head gasket. It is simply being used with components and in conditions it was not designed for. At this point, you may ask, why can't the later head gasket with the heavier construction be used in all applications? The answer is because of the differences in the cylinder blocks. The earlier style cylinder blocks have a large oil return port at the rear that is approximately 1 3/8 inches or 3.5 centimeters wide. The coated spacer plate gasket sealed between the block and spacer plate, and the integral seal molded into the head gasket sealed between the spacer plate and cylinder head. The later style blocks, however, have a smaller oil return port that is approximately 13/16 or 2 centimeters wide. This narrow port supports the free-floating seal and seals the block directly to the cylinder head. Here again is a comparison of the blocks side by side. This photo shows the early block and the late style head gasket and seal. If the free-floating seal were used with this style cylinder block, you can see that there is no support and the floating seal falls down in to the return port. So what is the solution? The IPD innovation that we mentioned at the beginning of this series. IPD takes pride in innovation, and with the help of our customers over the years, this has led to several product improvements. In this instance, the release of our new 224-5122 SP, or special head gasket. The 224-5122 SP head gasket offers an improved 5-layer gasket construction that can be used with either style cylinder head. It has the integral seal molded into the gasket at the oil return port so that it can be used with either style cylinder block, and it can also be used with the free-floating seal in the later style blocks as shown in this photo. Of course, when used with the earlier blocks, the condition of the block and spacer plate must still be within specification, since it still relies solely on the coated spacer plate gasket to seal between the block and spacer plate. Hopefully this information has resolved some of the confusion and explained IPD's innovative solution. Thank you for your time and for allowing us to share this information. If you have any comments or ideas for future topics or improvements to these technical sessions, please contact us at our website at ipdparts.com.